Hello guys, good morning. And today guys is Friday. I believe ngayon ay January 12. Sigurado, yeah. Today guys makakasama ko si Miss DJ Charlene Agoncillo ng Pinas Music Zone. Nag-food vlog kami sa La Mesa Restaurant dyan po sa Asiana Hotel. So as what I mentioned in my previous videos, na sila yung unang kilala na nagsiserve ng mga masasarap na mga pork dito sa Dubai. So, sama kayo sa akin. So it's very good weather here guys in Dubai. It's open window taxi. Grabe sarap ng sunlight. Okay, Asiana Hotel guys is over here. Yeah, let's go up. Wow. Let's go. Okay, I'm sorry. So I have to wait for Bea first. I think she's not yet around. Okay guys, so I'm here now with, hi there, si DJ Charlene Luna Agoncillo.
Agoncillo, hi!
So let's go 5th floor. Yes po, we're looking for Sir Phil. Ako yung magbablog, Junie. Okay, so we're here now guys. Okay guys, so we are very lucky guys na may time sa atin ang kanilang operation manager, walang iba si Mr. Phil. Yan sir, good morning!
Good morning and good afternoon.
Ayun, thank you sir for allowing us to experience ang La Mesa restaurant. So my first question will be, what makes a difference compared to other hotel din na serving Filipino food dito sa UAE?
Actually, there's a lot of difference La Mesa against the other restaurants in UAE. Because here, La Mesa, we are all serving any kinds of cuisine. Like chicken, pork, seafood, like that, no? Yeah. And then all our chef here are all Filipino.
Ooh.
Purely Filipino, so that we can maintain, you know, the quality, the taste of what are the Filipino want. Oh. Especially the marination, oh, you know, yes. The process on how we cook. It's different from the other nationality. That's the difference for us.
Okay, so you've been here in UAE for how long na po nag-ooperate ang restaurant?
Actually, we are almost 7 years. This coming April will be on 7 years already.
So is that mean you are the first one to serve yung parang all yes. Pork lane ng food?
Yes. Actually, we are the first restaurant, Filipino restaurant, no? Located in a 5-star hotel.
Ah, wow. See, that's
we are the first
nice.
Restaurant, yeah.
Hindi, kasi there's a lot of buffet, Filipino foods na dito sa Dubai. So, yung ibang mga kabayan natin, they'll try it.
Yes.
But babalik pa rin sila dito yes. Sa La Mesa yes. Because of the taste, siguro lutong Pinoy talaga.
Lutong
mararamdaman
Pinoy.
Mo yung lutong bahay.
Yes. Yeah. And the ambience is really 5-star.
I like
star.
It. Yes.
Thank you very much. We're glad to hear that.
So, you've got, every day, you've got different promotions like?
Yes, ma'am. Yeah. Okay. For example, this coming Sunday, or special, we call it value for money promotions.
Oh.
Instead of 98 dirhams per person full buffet, we offer 79 only.
Wow. That's
79,
nice!
Yeah, 79 dirhams per person full
That's
buffet.
Every Sunday?
Every Sunday. And then plus, our bonus if you want unlimited alcoholic drinks, it's only 159. Wow. Hanggang sawa ka na.
159? Yes. Every Sunday also, right? Every
so
Sunday.
Lalamon ka na, lasing-lasing ka
lasing
pa
ka
after.
Pa, yes po. Just make Wagi. It sure. Yeah, just make it sure na makauwi kayo.
Jenny.
Oh, so I have a personal question. How was it working with, nasa Middle East tayo, Dubai, how was it working with a Filipino restaurant, with Filipino staff? Ano yung ganong pakiramdam?
Actually, we feel like at home. Because, sabi nila, we are in the Middle East.
Yes.
There's a lot of mga bawal.
Yes.
No pork, no alcoholic drinks.
Yes.
But here in La Mesa, everything we serve.
Para sa Manila, para sa Pilipinas ka lang din.
Yes, po. Of course, we are ang guest namin dito mostly mga 90% Filipino.
Yes.
No, just other nationality.
Okay, yun nga, you mentioned 90% of your clients are all mostly Filipinos. Pero how was it yung feeling that you have a non-Filipino guest, but then they really love the food? Anong pakiramdam ng ganun?
Actually, we're very proud. We're very proud. No? Yung parang dito mo mararanasan na si we are Filipino, pero dinadayo pa rin tayo ng ibang nationality.
Yes.
No? Because of, you know, yung taste ng Filipino, yung hinahanap na nakakaiba, lalo na yung adobo natin. Our okay. most popular food na adobo, di ba? Yung lechon belly natin. Oh, yung lechon.
Yun ang ano na yan eh, parang nila. When you say you're a Filipino, adobo.
Oh,
yun diba?
Po. Kahit sa ibang lugar, yes. pag sinasabi mong Filipino cuisine, adobo yun.
Adobo yun.
Diba? Yun.
Are you serving adobo na spicy or?
Marami kaming klaseng adobo. May chicken pork adobo, may pork adobo, may spicy adobo, may Visayan adobo. Meron iba-iba, pero iba-iba yung araw, hindi lahat na same.
Okay, so sa Monday, ano naman ang offer niyo sa Monday?
Sa Monday naman, meron kaming special seafood night.
Seafood night?
Yes po, seafood night. The first time in UAE, nag-offer ng restaurant ng seafood night na may pork, only 98 dirhams.
98 days.
Yes, po,
98
days.
Very, very,
very affordable. Value yes. for money kami dito. Kasi
true.
Kabayan
okay,
tayo.
Okay, sir. First question is, paano nyo po na, kumbaga, paano nagkakaroon ng consistency, okay, pagdating sa lasa? Kasi I know, bilang isang foodie, importante talaga bumabalik-balik kami sa mga restaurants kapag masarap. So, paano nyo po na-maintain ang sarap ng mga pagkain dito sa La Mesa Restaurant?
Una sa lahat, kasi kailangan meron tayong standard na ano sa atin pagkain.
It's very important.
Para kung sino naman magluluto, alam niya dapat ang standard na.
So you're very strict po doon.
Meron tayong lahat na measurement sa ating mga pagkain. Mm-hmm. At saka lahat kami dito, puro Pilipino ang nagluluto. Mm-hmm. Kaya madali lang natin ang standard natin.
Okay.
Every Filipino there, guys, from UAE, Dubai, we'd like to invite you, no? Dito sa La Mesa Restaurant. We are located in Dera, in Shan Hotel, 5-star Shan Hotel, near from the Salahuddin train station. No?
And the 5th floor.
In the 5th floor, yes, of course. We are in the 5th floor. Lahat ng kakailangan nyo, magpagkain, magdrinks, meron kami.
Paano pag gusto kong magpa-reserve, originally magpa-reserve, anong number na
yes
pwede contact?
Yes po, for our reservation, just dial 04-608-2160. 056-972-2239.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you.
Nice meeting you po.
Thank you very much.
Nice meeting you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Pag dinala mo guys yung mga friends mo dito, especially non-Filipinos, you will really be proud to present our dishes. Okay guys, so the best time now is to try their food. Simulan natin dito sa... Ano to? Soup. Wow! Okay, let's do it. Ooh! Para siyang papaitan. Panalo. Okay guys, while my partner, DJ Charlene Agoncillo is busy, so ngayon tatry na po natin ang kanilang food. Cool. Sumunan natin with this soup. Grabe, soup pa lang dito, parang pwede na siyang ulam. Tsaka spicy. Oh, nice! kagandahan sa kanilang pork barbecue dito sa lamesa, di ba na guys, normally yung taba sa dulo mo lang makukuha. Dito sa kanila, ang taba nasa dulo at sa nasa kabilang dulo. Lambot. Okay, now guys, adobo time. Hindi ko alam kung yung adobong kinuha ko, if this is the spicy or this is the natural one.
Oh.
Alright. Ang lambot. And now, speaking of baboy, titikman na natin guys ang kanilang... Ang tawag dito? Grabe, ang lutong ito, kailangan ko siyang kamayin. Litsong baboy. Bakit you feel like you are offended every time minimensa ko yung baboy? Oh God, that's very crunchy. Wow. Imagine guys, for a very affordable price, lahat nung pinakita ko kanina. Okay, so imagine guys, sa lahat ng food na pinakita ko kanina, from appetizer to dessert to main course nila, isang long lane of baboy dishes to different Asian cuisine na meron sila na kanina, lahat yun makakain mo for just less than 100 dirhams. Kaya cheers! Okay guys, so isisingit natin yung awkward moment dito ni Miss DJ Charlene Luna Agoncillo.
You know what, Junie? A foodie baby. Sobra siyang foodie baby. Kaya sinasabi niya New Year's resolution, mag-gym siya, leave it. It's not gonna be like foodie. Tingnan mo naman ang pinakita niya iba.
Excuse me? This is just a normal, kuha. Okay, now guys, we're done with the pork. Lipat naman tayo ngayon sa non-pork na food nila dito. And ito, kinakamay to eh. Wow!
What is that? Veggies?
No, there's chicken inside and veggies. Pero ito kasi guys, this is very common for Filipinos, especially po yung mga okasyon, diba? Kaya dito, pag kumain ka sa lamesa restaurant, fiesta! Dren! Oh guys! Wow! What's good about lamesa restaurant guys is you will not only just enjoy yung mga namimiss mong food sa Philippines, but of course, oh, love this! Oh, grabe! Gusto ko kasi yung mga pumuputok-putok sa bunganga ko talaga. And I miss that experience. Katulad ganun sabi ni Miss Bea Avila, si DJ Charlene Luna Agoncillo. Masarap talaga guys ang sushi. Okay, let's do it. Try natin with the plain one. Okay, very authentic. Pero gusto ko talaga may mga meat. Ooh. One more. Wow. The reason why I love sushi, kasi parang sa isang dampot mo lang, everything is there na. You have the rice, you have the vegetables, you have the meat, then you have pa yung, tawag nito, yung fruits. So, kompleto na siya, tsaka hindi siya messy kainin. Tapos nakaka-miss yung kakain ka nito na maalala mo siya. Pero ngayon yung hindi ka na niya mahal. Pero buti pa si Susie, nandiyan siya sa'yo forever. Okay. I think guys, the best part of eating, yung cycle niya kasi yung end, you're gonna eat sweet foods. So diba pag may sugar ka na kasi, pampabuhay na yun, pampasmile, pampangiti. Kasi ang tamis ng buhay, diba? Kahit gano'ng paka-bitter ang buhay kanina. At the end of the day guys, always remember, kahit gano'ng paka-bitter ang buhay natin, para siyang food cycle, parang eating cycle, at the end of the course, you're gonna be eating sweet food. So, kaya stay positive guys, at the end of that struggles na meron ka sa buhay mo, we're going to celebrate and eat cake. Akala ko nito kanina kandila, okay? Food pala. Okay guys, so that was a very nice experience dito sa La Mesa Restaurant. Kaya sa lahat po ng mga viewers natin guys, if you want to experience La Mesa Restaurant, punta lang po kayo dito sa Asiana Hotel, nasa 5th floor sila. Yung door sa right side guys, hindi doon sa pinaka main door ng hotel.
Hello, I'm Gerald Santos, Philippines' Prince of Ballad, and currently playing the role of Tui in the Miss Saigon UK Tour. Thank you for watching Buhay sa Dubai channel.
Thank you so much.
Ako naman.